Where is Amma? Where is Amma? Kiran was looking for his mother. Where had Amma disappeared? He looked in the kitchen. Amma wasn't there. He looked in the balcony. Amma wasn't there. Was she in bed, curled up with a book? The bed was empty.
Was
empty. Under the bed, maybe. No, not there. In front of the computer, was not even switched on. Where was Kiran's mother? Then he saw her slippers in front of the fridge. Are you inside, Amma? Kiran asked. There was no reply. Can you hear me? Kiran asked loudly. There was no reply. Isn't it cold inside? What are you doing? There was still no reply. Kiran thought a bit. Are you drinking up all the milk? Are you eating up all the burpees? Her mouth is full and she can talk, thought Kiran. Don't finish off all the jam, he said. When there was still no answer, Kiran said, come out quickly, Amma. You are here, said Kiran. I thought you were inside the fridge. Oh, his mother said. Kiran pointed to her slippers. His mother smiled. It must have been very cold inside the fridge, and you didn't even have a sweater, he said. Amma laughed and hugged Kiran.
Very good.